Hey, turn me up, Trizzy.
What's going on, man? It's your boy Legit Quan. I'm back with another video, man. You see who we have today. We have DaBaby. It's called Roof official music video. It has over 3.2 million views. Trend number 14. Okay, so listen. I seen that DaBaby dropped an EP. I forgot what it was called already. You know what I'm saying? I think it was Back With My Baby Jesus or something like that. You know what I'm saying? It was a little... It's an EP, you know what I'm saying? A couple songs. And I also seen that... This was last week, too. I also seen that him and his baby mom, you feel me, got into it on the net. And like, okay, so I had a feeling like this last week is when they really let it be known to the whole world that who's the dad, who's the mother, you know what I'm saying? Before, we knew they was going, you know, messing with each other back in 2020, you feel me? So boom, we know people, well, I didn't know this, you know, all the, you know, internet detectives and stuff noticed Danny was pregnant, you feel me? So boom, you know, everybody like, that's DaBaby, DaBaby is the daddy. Trying to be funny. Neither one of them never came out and say who's the daddy and blah blah. They probably didn't do that because I guess they thought it was common sense. So boom. And like people was like, and you would see his story, you would see her story, and they was like nowhere to be found. But it's like, I don't know, but they finally went live together for the first time. It was actually weird seeing them live, you know what I'm saying, together, because it was like, it was weird. And he went crazy, and they was on some toxic couple stuff, you feel me? I feel like he did crash out when he called her the, you know, called her his, you know, side piece in front of 140,000 people. Like, I feel like he did crash out when he said that. But I don't know, who knows? They probably work stuff out behind the scenes, you know what I'm saying? DaBaby a Capricorn, you feel me? So it's like, I'm a Capricorn too. He a December Capricorn, I'm a January Capricorn. But I can still, you know, I can feel him, you know what I'm saying? Like, because in the live, he was a little nonchalant and stuff. I'm nonchalant, you know, when it comes to certain things. You feel me? But hey, I don't know if that's just a Capricorn thing, but he a Capricorn, man. So he a player. Like, he laid back. He don't got time for all the other stuff, you know. He don't got time for all that putting your hands on females. He just play it back, you feel me? So it's like, that's how Capricorns roll. If y'all want to know how Capricorn is, just more laid back, you know. Hey, just chill until you actually play for real, you know what I'm saying? But now I'm doing too much talking. We're gonna hop right into this video and see what DaBaby talking about. Let's hop right into it. He dropped this, bro, and another thing, he dropped this video right after the live, like, for real. And see, that's doing too much. Like, that's doing too much. Come on, like, this is what you call fanned out, for real, like. But she could be fanned out, or she could just be, you know, just having fun. You know what I'm saying? Like,
yeah, I tear the roof up off this bitch, nigga. My bitch super cute when she give me a smooth, she make her lips bigger. That other shit out of their ears. The baby came back with the tape out the hip with all this whack ass shit, nigga, putting out shit, had me going to sleep while I'm driving. These niggas know what it is. Don't even try. They know he ain't going for shit. He get by. Won't even want the bitch.
See, so all this whack music people, these rappers putting out, have him going to sleep when he driving. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Like, so. Nah, not every rapper, you know what I'm saying? But he,
you already know I get, you know, Jonathan. Really shit. Really way too late. Well, my name,
that land go hard.
She told me to go get some condoms to pull up. I told her I didn't have time. I looked at my watch, said it's time for the turn off. Yeah, they needed to grind it to front up. Killer shit, I got to work on. As soon as you put my shit on, it's a murder. Name of the game, come in on the player. I got the whole word on my dick. You need to.
That's one thing about a little bit. I said, DaBaby. That's one thing about DaBaby. Like, you know, and I can relate too. It's like, boom, it's like he energized, like he got personality, you feel me? It's like he know how to, you know, that's that Capricorn stuff, like, you know, we laid back stuff, but we have fun too, you know?
Yeah,
for real, he just said the words out of his mouth. What he said, listen to what he said. Let a man like him get that rich. Like, I'm telling you, he just said it out the mouth. They let somebody like him get that rich? Oh, man. Oh, man. Yeah, and you see. You feel me? You see. You see how y'all see how DaBaby be acting sometimes, you know what I'm saying? He be acting, you know. I don't wanna, you feel me? I guess they would call it confident, not cocky, but I don't know. You see how he be acting. He rich, he got that money and stuff. Sometimes he be popping it. You know, he chill though, but sometimes he be popping it, you know what I'm saying? Go. Go. You know what I'm saying? That's crazy. Him and Stunner for Vegas, K Kilo, I be seeing all of them under comments talking about go. Let's go. He got them saying that, bro, for real. Every time I see K Kilo comment on Stunner, it's always a go. Let's go. It's cause of him, bro. He influenced that on them. Go. Go. He said, 4 times out of 5, I got that iron with me, or something like that, and it's a 4-5. Like, come on, we gonna run it back. Cause some people be like, you won't listen to it, like, bro, just chill out, bro. Like, me and the slut in the room together. I promise it's only one hotel. Yeah. Don't play with me, I don't got time to play. 4 times out of 4 got that fine. I ain't talking no little shit. It's a 5 day. I hope that nobody gon' die. 5 day. I'm blow, cause I gotta live. Take care of home. Spoil out my kid. And if I'm alone, stand on the bed. Whatever you want, it is what it is. Nigga, I took my leg. I ain't chewing my day. You know, nigga ain't going like a bitch. It's dropping. I'm right back, rocking out sold out. Crowds up real. Nigga, take my shit. Let a nigga tell you. Yeah, I tear the roof up off this bitch, nigga. My bitch super cute, but she give me a smooth. She make her lip, bitch. They got Uncle Joe out there. He look like an Uncle Joe. I don't know his name, bro. He look like an Uncle Joe. Uncle Joe. Uncle Joe, leave that girl alone. Leave that girl alone, Uncle Joe. But nah, man, this was called. I like this song. You know, I listened to it the first time, but then, you know, this is the second time. The first time, I just rushed to it. You know, when you, it be, you know, you just, you know, go midway to the song, see if you like it. This is the actual time I heard the full song, but I vibe with this, you know what I'm saying? The EP, like I said, Back With My Baby Jesus, again, you know what I'm saying? This was, he dropped this out of nowhere. I thought this was really an album. I'm like, bro, you dropping this out of nowhere, bro. No promotion or nothing, like. But I see why he did this. He dropped it in a week advance because it had like, what, 4 songs? But I hope y'all enjoyed the song. Hope y'all enjoyed this reaction. Hope y'all out there being safe. Y'all already know the motto, vibes. Stay safe, stay pressed, stay tuned. Like, comment, subscribe, come join the family. It's only right.